I'm giving up, this whole life is on me. Call it out like a family. Stood up at my time, get a ride until the rubber leaves the road. You said don't lie, so I made the truth seem like a lie to even you. That you do not know where you're going to. So don't you worry. You'll be my resolution. Characters of no illusion.
About this guy that she met named Chris. So I'm like, all right, I can't wait to meet this guy. So he comes in, he's all tatted up, and I'm thinking, hold on, hold on, this does not match what I was thinking. Alabama, but the whole time I kept thinking, this kid cannot be true, right? He's very polite, just mature beyond his years, and I could not believe that he could be sincere. I'm thinking, is he after my wee penny collection? Do I have to like start cleaning my guns in his presence to show him we mean business here? Right? I just couldn't believe this.
Well, hot and heavy, pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, ain't nothing please me more than you.
Oh, let me go. I've known Chris, the groom, for probably, 29 years now. We've been best friends. Yeah. He's never been the one to be chasing the girls around. No, wait. Did you put this in there? Did you put that in there? Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna cry already. You never cry until you're a mom and then you just cry everything. So, Sammi has so much love to give, and it's so nice to see that going to the right person. She is beautiful inside and out, and Chris accepts every single part of her. And there's literally nothing more that I could ask for in the person that she's marrying. Because you're stuck with her now, okay? You're stuck.